Welcome back to my channel. Today's episode is very exciting because Anastasia Beverly Hills has just launched their holiday collection. It is called the Sultry Collection and it has a beautiful eyeshadow palette. We have glitters, we have liquid lipsticks as well as lip glosses. Let us get right into it. So thank you so very much, Anastasia Beverly Hills and Novena. You know, guys, I love you. They sent me a wonderful holiday collection in the mail. It is cruelty free as well as vegan. This is what it looks like. We have 7 shimmers as well as 7 mattes, which retails for $42. That's their standard for their palettes. And then it has the brush right here. Before I start, this is what the packaging looks like of the palette. This is what the box looks like where the palette came in. But guys, let me just show you the PR package because it is so decadent. It just reminds me of a Christmas present, of something that is very decadent, very luxurious, and has jewelry. This is how it came. This is what it looks like. And these are beautiful roses. It smells absolutely gorgeous. When you turn it around, you have the Anastasia Beverly Hills right here. When I opened it, when I first got it, I just opened it like so. And you have the roses and the palette sat right there. And right away, I just thought to myself, oh my God, baby DeSalvoort is going to have his first Christmas. It's coming up soon because we're done with summer. So, like I said, this is the palette. And as we open and bend it over, we have the brush, and the brush is made in China, but the rest is made in the United States. And you have 7 shimmers and you have 7 mattes. I am going to swatch for you the black one right here, which is called Noir. And guys, when I tell you, it is one of the most velvety blacks I've ever come across. This inspired the look. Dystopane was another chocolatey deep brown. My sister is going to love this because it's so deep, it's so chocolatey, and it gives you that smoky for the day, whatever, you know. And then of course I used Bloom. Bloom was gorgeous. And then I used Teak for like the brow bone. And of course I put a little bit of glitter on top because I wanted you guys just to have that kind of festive feel. So let me swatch those for you so that you see what it's like. It is pitch black. Look at Noir. Oh, to die. We're going to go in Dystopan. Beautiful chocolate brown. I adore this. We had Bloom. And that brightened up my eyes more. It is Bloom. It's like a petal reddish pink. There you go. Petal reddish pink. And then let me go with Teak. There, yeah. So you have an idea of what these colors look like. Look at how punchy they are. So this is the palette, darlings. Now we're going to, let me just wipe my hands. The Anastasia Beverly Hills Sultry Collection has launched. So go out there and get what you want. If you like the palette and you like that kind of smoky, deep smoky kind of eye, this works. Just for you guys to know. All right, then she came out with 8 glitters. This, I just have to demonstrate for you guys because it's just too much, you know. I was absolutely living. This is the packaging, and this was what the glitters, the glosses, and the liquid lipsticks came in. As you open it up, let me see if I can display it this way. Yes, you have 3 liquid lipsticks. I am wearing Phantom. It is so gorgeous. It's very velvety. It does not transform, it's not sticky, it doesn't pull, it's not tight, it's got a very velvety moisture to it. So I have Phantom, and she came out with a gold color and then like an iridescent white. Delish. As we go further down, we have 8 gorgeous glitters. And then she came out with 4 beautiful lip glosses. This right here is everything. I did a makeup tutorial aside of this, which I'm gonna put up for you guys so that you basically have 2 gorgeous looks. There we go. Anastasia Beverly Hills. Let me get all the details for you so that you know everything. The palette retails for $42. We have 8 gorgeous glitters. We have a lip gloss set. We have 4 gorgeous lip glosses as well as 3 metallic shades. I'm wearing the Phantom as we speak. And the collection is available on the US website as well as the UK website right now. And then October, which is next month, the 9th of October, it will be in all of the US retail stores. And then for the UK stores, it will be available on the 12th. So the US retail stores on the 9th, UK on the 12th, but you can get everything right now on the website. So without any further ado, my loves, let us get into the makeup tutorial. I'm not talking in this tutorial, so just sit back and enjoy, okay? Mwah. So do we love Darlings? Did we like, did we enjoy? I adore this palette. Before I start, let me give you a comparison. For those of you that will be like, I think it's kind of sort of like the Soft Glam palette. This is what the Soft Glam palette looks like. I'm gonna take the brush out and then I'm gonna put the beautiful Sultry palette on top. And that way you guys can see the difference for yourselves. Do you see the difference? The Soft Glam is below and then you have the Sultry palette on top. The Soft Glam is warmer and the Sultry palette is very smoky. It's much more smoky. It's got those beautiful metallics that are not as warm as the Soft Glam palette. So you guys decide. I've done looks with both palettes. They're both beautiful palettes, but for whatever reason, the Sultry has that glam smoky effect. As a matter of fact, while I'm here, let me swatch the two noirs. Yes? All right, guys. I'm gonna swatch the Sultry Noir. That's the Sultry Noir. And then this is the Soft Glam Noir. Soft Glam Noir is more of a black-black and the Sultry is more of a blue-black. Very, very interesting. Let me put it down here. Look at the two blacks. So actually, I tell you this, my darlings, the Soft Glam is a blacker black than the Sultry Black. This is the Soft Glam on top, this is the Sultry Black below. All right, guys, just for you to know. Alrighty, so let us move on. We had the liquid lipsticks, as you can see, and as I demonstrated, I just fell in love with Phantom. It just gave me so much life. You guys try it out. I think what really turned me on this time around were the glitters. Anastasia Beverly Hills is now doing glitters. And I think that's what sets off the holiday vibe for me. And I loved all of the colors. So yes, darlings, you're going to ask me, do I think that the Sultry palette is FDV approved? It is absolutely FDV approved, my loves. Ola isn't around, so I had to ask the question myself. I love the palette. This palette is very smoky. And I tell you, Dystopan is my favorite color. This is just everything, because you know I'm a dark-skinned sister. So this right here, that gorgeous smoky everything. You saw me use it in the tutorial. It is deep, it is rich. I like the fact that there's not much fallout in this particular palette. It glided on well. The colors are not patchy at all. Good job. Good job, Anastasia Beverly Hills. What can I tell you? I just feel all glammed and, you know, ready to party. Yeah? All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed the tutorial and I will see you guys very soon. Mwah! Bye. Wild child, I can't get you off.